Take a trip to Paris in Vancouver.
C'est ça l'amour. Le grand amour. L'amour qui fait chanter la vie.
The cutest cafe in Vancouver. The cafe is beautifully decorated and the waffles are.
Aesthetic cafe in Vancouver. Spacious with outlets, the perfect study spot. With all plant-based menu. Matchstick Cafe. Wonder.
Wonder. Cutest cafe in Burnaby with thousands of manga books. Love their cakes and bubble tea as well. From Key Tea Cafe.
Must visit cafe for brunch and studying. Spacious and aesthetic, no time limit with many tables. Unique brunch and desserts menu. Law for rec.
Heaven, I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak.
Cute cafes in Metro Vancouver Park 15. Come to this cat cafe in Vancouver.
This right here is the most Instagrammable cafe in my city, known as Kevin and Kevin, a newly opened juice and coffee bar, has really cool indoor seating and a lot of veggie options on their menu. At 4 p.m, they actually transitioned the juice bar to a chic cocktail lounge with tapas. This is definitely a must-visit place, not to mention the bathrooms are really cool, so make sure you check it out.
It's your girl Zoe, and hey Vancouver, I found this new Korean-style cafe on Robson Street. They specialize in unique flavors of cake, twisted donuts, and coffee. The interior is so colorful and fun, the vibe totally reminds me of a cafe in Hongdae, Korea. I tried a bunch of different things so that you don't have to. Let me help you out with some of my recommendations. This is all from New Kid Cafe on Robson Street. Follow for more!
Let's go check out a brand new cafe in Vancouver. Located in Kitsilano, they make all of their baked goods in-house and they look delicious. I absolutely love the green interior and the checkered tables. I had an iced matcha. It was super tasty and I will definitely be back to try more.